Like whenever they join the quest, and then as soon as the quest starts, all of a sudden you see that says they withdrew from the quest.
Well, they tried. Like, I didn't send an SOS, so it was a person from the server that joined, like, randomly. Like, I only get into a quest of somebody else's and if they send an SOS. I never do it like, oh, somebody posted a quest from our server or session and I'll join. No. I have to do an SOS because that's how I feel like I'm wanted. Because I see, like, there's two people and I'm like, maybe they're doing, like, what me and D-Rod do. Like, they're tag teaming with their palicos and I hate it when my palico goes away and I need them. Well, this is really nice.
Oh, yeah, I like this map. There's actually, like, talk that this is going to be an actual map. And this is going to be, like, golden, yeah, like, versions of monsters.
Yeah, I read that earlier.
I actually really want this to be an actual map, because I would love to fight, like, golden monsters.
Oh, guys, look at
that. It's actually female. Like, only female.
Oh, she's so fat.
I actually, like, looked it up because I was wanting to find out a little bit of information about it. I didn't want to, like, you know, look into the fight itself too much. But I looked into, like, the monster, and sure enough, it's only female. Where's the box? Is there a box?
Everybody's grabbing stones. Okay.
Okay, there's the box.
Farcasters.
Well, I actually never bothered looking at the box because I was kind of dumb and charged in like an idiot.
Yeah.
Without looking at the box.
I'm gonna check if I ate. Yeah, I ate.
I'm taking my Mega Armor skin and Mega Demon drug.
Oh yeah, I should take my drug right now. I don't have the armor. But I have a Vitality. Mental, where is it?
Where in the heck is she? My mind is not a working. I know you're gonna have to use like these. I almost landed on her.
Put it on.
She's pushing me. She's so fat and she's pushing me.
I'm gonna shoot your face, lady. I need the buff. I need the red. No! I mean my oh my fuck. This. Yes, this, the bug.
Got material from these little annoyances.
Oh
nice! We
nice,
knocked
guys.
Her over with. Oh no! Go away, you tiny golden douchebag! Go away! I don't want you. I don't want anything to do with you. Just go away.
Oh, I'm sorry, Aoi. And I know you came out of her armpit. I'm sorry.
I'm attacking the tail, but I have this tiny little douchebag with me.
That's why I got on this side. I saw them.
Ow, you little prick. You tiny golden prick.
Oh, I forgot.
Material. Yo! I'm trying to grab this material, little bitch.
Ew. Finger bomb.
I want material, but I'm having to dodge these little douchebags.
Mine. She like poop stuff. Let me get this scattered. I'm sniffing this. Hey, no, ant, that's mine.
I know, I had to grab it too.
A little ant.
I was scattering, grabbing the ants.
Who are you little annoyances?
They're more annoying.
That's mine.
Do you see what I mean? They're more annoying.
Oh, I'm tired.
Yeah. You see what I mean, though, about the annoyances.
The little ants! Stop! I need this! This is my first siege!
Now you're learning. You're learning the pain.
Where's my capture thing? I need to capture these shit. I'm gonna put them in my room.
Are you serious?
Copper. Shit, my vitality's down.
I have no idea where she went.
I don't know either. I don't even know where you guys went. Where am I?
We lost one person because he left the frickin' session.
How do you get up there?
You use, like, your slinger.
Oh! Okay.
Where in the frick is she? Honestly, lost her.
Okay. I don't know where she is. I'm gonna do what that guy's doing and like prepare. cannons.
I'm looking around trying to find her.
Itchy.
I feel the ground shaking. A little.
Right, I'm gonna go help you look. Oh, crystal burst.
Where the fuck is she? Okay, she's not in the next phase yet. So she's gotta still be around here somewhere. I just came across the area where the next phase is. She's not here yet.
Yeah. I'm looking.
I'm kind of like stumped as to where she is. I mean, for some reason she's being extra annoying.
I need to move stuff because I can't see my TV like map. There you go. Okay. I feel the tremor, but where is she?
That's what I'm looking for because I don't freaking. Oh, I found some tracks finally. So she went this way. I think. Anyway.
These little shits.
They're gonna start to cut me off. Whoa, hang on. Ooh. Put the timer. Okay, here she is.
Ooh. Hi, lady. Give me a boost. You're so elegant. You're just walking like you don't care that we're hitting you. Oh, no,
no tail, no tail, no tail, no tail, no tail.
Ooh,
oh yeah, I forgot you can mount her. I totally forgot that you can.
I was surprised.
Ow! She stomped on me. If you can knock her over, we can hammer away at those freaking horns.
Hold on, like my stamina is bad, and she's still like, I'm bracing, but it's going down.
Is she getting all glowy suddenly?
I don't know, but I'm hitting her as hard as I can and fast as I can. Get down, bitch. I'm in your eyeball. No. What do you see?
Ow.
How does she still kill, like, my stamina?
Okay, I stumbled there. I'm trying my everything in order to help you not fall off.
Okay, I'm gonna get her out.
Get me.
Get down, baby. Woo! Got her.
Okay, now to hammer with those freaking horns. I'm determined to get the break on these horns on one of these freaking sieges.
Yeah.
Oh, it's okay. Damn it! The rest of my combo! She moved at the rest of my combo! You little bitch!
Where's the Oi?
There's material underneath her tail.
I got it.
I'm trying to get her off the rest of it because I literally can't touch it. I see that it's there, but I can't touch it. It's because she's like that far
I'm
on it.
I'm getting her attention.
Come on, ow, lady. You little prick.
Oh, no, don't step on me! Don't step on me! Don't step on me! She's pushing me! Ah! Oh my god, that scared me. Footprints?
Grab the footprints.
I'm gonna go check some more stuff. Yeah, I missed.
Hi, Oi. Okay, she went here.
Where's my sharpening tool? Ooh! Materia just popped out of nowhere. Hi. Nice. Hi, Oi.
I'm not sure where she went. I kinda lost her. What? Footprint? Where footprint?
Yeah.
Hard to not lose track of her.
she just disappears and she'll pop out on
her. Oh, found her! Over here! Up here! Up here! Up here! She has a book in it, too. She's a frickin' booking it like motherfucker.
I'm like heading towards your arrow, but so far.
Got more footprints.
Little noises, get away from me. Oh, I see her tail.
She's a frickin' booking
really
it.
Cool, but I don't like y'all.
Okay, now she's in the second phase.
Alright! Is she gonna attack now?
Yeah, now it's the actual, like, kind of arena fight. No.
That crystal burst don't do anything on it.
Yeah, she gives a zero fucks. No, squish! No squish! I will not be squished. I refuse to be squished.
No.
I told you that she can squish.
What was that, lady?
Ow,
oh my god,
that hurt.
This is worse than Devil Joe.
I did give you warning there.
I didn't expect that.
I did not want to ruin the fight, but I did give you warning.
Oh no, Owie. Where's my powder? They're not here.
Damn it! Stop moving your tail. Stop moving your luscious tail. Cause I want to break it.
Don't touch me.
Owie.
Don't touch me.
She is the bad type. Oh my god.
Can she be blinded?
I honestly don't know, actually.
I'm gonna try.
I've never had anybody try to blind her, so. You can give it a try.
I'm gonna try. Don't roll, lady. The literal definition of potato.
I think she did not give any fucks about it. I think she gave zero fucks about it.
I need the bug from your face.
Honestly, kind of good luck getting it.
Yeah. I got shot, but like, it's gonna give me the red. Oh, yeah. I got the red!
Ow!
Bacteria, get off it, lady! I want it!
No squish! I fear the squish!
Thank you, lady. Where'd you go? Where'd you take the materia?
I can't see. All I see is a frickin' tail. Can you literally get off of the frickin' material that's like right under your tail? I see material for me. But she's like on it, where I can't actually touch it.
Well, I'm in her armpit. I'm trying like that.
Okay, grab material. I finally got the material. Her tail was on it so much that I couldn't get it.
Ooh!
Ow! I didn't even see her paw, like, swing for me. Her walking can, like, smack you. Apparently.
Yeah. She wasn't doing that earlier, so I was surprised. Shot. Get in there before my red goes away. Stop moving, lady. This is my tail.
I'm gonna try to go for a mount. Material! If we can get her kind of close to the edge, that'd be handy.
I'm trying to mount her!
I'm trying as well. Huh? Third area reach?
I want this.
Owie! I need to get out from underneath her freaking breasts. I don't want to be there! That's too close!
Ooh.
Oh, dragon pod? I'm gonna grab the dragon pod. Give me dragon pod. You freaking
douchebag!
No, don't you dare!
Grimmy Dragapod!
Don't you roll on me!
God, just, there's material under here.
I flinched her with a dragon pod. I want the material lady. Get off of the material. She's like thick enough where she can't, like, she can actually like push you off the material.
It's mine! Oh wait, I meant... I'm sorry. I meant to shoot a bug at her face, not this flash pot. Get her. Get her bug.
She's painful.
Just gasping this whole round.
She's more painful than last time. That's saying something.
She knocked me in the little annoying.
Owie! You hurt a lot, lady. You hurt a lot. Like an awful freaking lot.
Oh, she's
dang it! She escaped.
That's it?
Yeah, we didn't- no, we didn't get her to the fifth thing, it's just because of the one person happened to leave. So it left her with a lot of freaking health. We're definitely going again.
Nugget, fire ore, fragment, ore, and ore. Woo!